This is a story about a beautiful princess. She has got long blonde hair and brown eyes. She lives in a big castle. She has got a golden ball. The princess is in the garden now. Oops! She drops the ball into the pond. She is very sad. Then she sees a frog.
Kiss me and I will give you the ball.
Can I give you my diamond ring?
No, thank you.
Can I give you my golden crown?
No, thank you. I just want a kiss.
The princess kisses the frog. Surprise, surprise! The ugly frog turns into the handsome prince. He is tall and strong. He has got brown hair and blue eyes. They get married and live happily ever after.